it isn't the man I'm supposed to know from another side. That was some meeting to listen in on. Starborn, are you? Right. To the grit of it, then. Tried crossing all the T's with the information you unloaded to Sarah and the others. I've got good news and bad. Good news is the eyes found what you're looking for. Bad news is they're not in the places you said they'd be. By last time, you mean your last time, right? Thinking if it's really a multiverse, then maybe the artifacts aren't always in the same spots. Well, helps that you gave everything we needed to track them down. Honestly, it makes my hair stand on end, like we're cheating time somehow. I'll need to take your word on that, Starborn. Here's the data. Managed to find a planet that might have one of those temples you talked about as well. Can probably find more temples if I have enough time to cross-reference. Come back when you've given the first one the thorough comb.
Starborn. I will assist in any way I can.
So, we have a Starborn in Constellation. And you knew all of us from your prior universe. Even our secrets, perhaps. It's a bit unsettling, honestly. All right. I don't think I can. What I mean is, I think it would be best if we kept a little distance. I don't want to confuse who I am with who you knew, if that makes sense. But I'll watch your back. How could I not want a front row seat to all this?
I stand by my initial skepticism.
Looks like we've both been busy. All the artifacts you said we gathered in your universe, we were able to track down in ours. So, what now? Besides the eerie feeling that we knew what was going to happen? No. Although I'm grateful that the part where one of us dies seems to have been avoided. From what you told us, it sounds like this hunter and emissary won't just agree to hand their artifacts over. If you haven't found all those temples yet, now might be a good time.